What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CM Puma, and we are here in My Career Mode in the second week of January. If you missed the last episode, of course, go back and watch it. But we are current rivals with John Cena. Now, the reason I picked John Cena at the time was I am number 8 on the Intercontinental Championship rankings. He was number 5. He lost to good old CM Puma in the last video on SmackDown and moved down to 7. But on Raw, before that SmackDown, we faced off against Dolph Ziggler, and he ended up getting the victory over us. So he's moved up the list. All is good, though. We also called out John Cena on that Raw. That's what got this rivalry started. He ended up winning the promo battle or whatever you want to call it. So we're going to move strike speed up to 90. What do we need? We're going to move that up to 92. See if we can't. If we can't get something going on there. Aerial reversals. Not a lot of guys going top shelf on us. Ooh. Foreign object. Chairs, tables, ladders. Ring post bearing. Let's see. We're probably going to do more there. So we're going to move that up and spend our remaining leftover, which we can only get one there. So in this video, we are doing another call-out promo here, and I'm assuming we're calling out John Cena, and then we have a match against Jim Razor. But that's the main event. Who the hell's Jim Razor? I don't know. Somebody from my friends list. Let's get into it. Call-out promo and John Cena, I'm assuming, and then Jim Razor. Here comes the man coming down the ring with that mic in hand. Let's see what we got going on here. We don't know what kind of crowd this is. Let's try I'm Grateful for My Success. Favorite. Okay, that was pretty decent. I'm past the point of needing to prove myself, and I've accomplished more just in this past year than a lot of superstars have done in their entire careers. But the difference is I'm grateful for my success. I appreciate my opportunities. There are some superstars who don't feel that way, and I think it's time they learned a lesson. Nobody gets their shot. Oh, man, it went all the way down. I was in line the other day at a certain coffee establishment that I can't name for legal reasons. Anyway, I put in my order, I paid, I waited, and then this guy walks in, and they all fawn over him. They get him his drink before mine. Can you believe it? Well, I won't let this injustice stand, and I'll make sure his blood runs colder than my latte. Let's see. Do you guys want to see me tenderize him? Okay, went up. Do you want to see me pound John Cena into meat slurry? If you do, let me hear you loud and clear. It doesn't look like John's coming out. Oh, and just as I said it. Oh, man. Get in the ring. Let's do this. Yappity. Okay, we already heard that. How about I close your mouth for you? Dead gum. It is. Oh, gosh. Let me ask you. Do yours hurt from listening to yourself talk as much as mine? Or do you have from listening to you? Why don't you ever do everyone a favor and close your mouth before I do it for you? It's like they never make a bad choice. I don't know if anything I'm saying will get through to you. You don't seem all that bright. I feel like I'm talking to a brick wall. Except a brick wall has more charisma. Damn, John. Here, what about this? Hey. The only reason you feel like you're talking to a brick wall is because you're about to run into one. That one was pretty good. Okay, that was a good comeback. And we're going to lose this one, I have no doubt. I never realized how awful your teeth are. You're like a saber-toothed tiger, except nowhere near as threatening. You're more like a kitten. Okay. I'll fight you, but not in this mud hole. I'd love to fight you. Hell, I'm even ready to fight right now. However, I really, really hate this city. The people aren't worthy of watching me fight. So if you want to fight, it's going to have to be at another night and another location. And I want a shower. Okay. Is the brain inside there over easy or poached? We're not going to win this. So we are just going to have to, boom, take it to John Cena. Shit. Oh, nice. We got the reversal on him. Got him up. Bam. Dropping monkeys on their heads all day. Not what I wanted. Okay. Kicked him. And again, oh, on the ropes. We've got John up. And boom. Holy Toledo. That was pretty nice. Blah, get out of here, John. So we weren't going to win that promo at all. But a good beating to John Cena works just as well. Oh, man. John Cena defeated us. I guess because we destroyed him. So let's get into this matchup. Our main event here on Raw is CM Puma taking on, that's right, Jim Razor. All right, I skipped my entrance. Let's see what this Jim Razor fella looks like here. Oh, the lights have gone out. There's green. Green everywhere. Coming out to Baron Corbin's Titantron with an NWO background. Oh. All eyes on him. And he's gonna pound the rock. Boom. Okay. Green smoke. Does he change or is it just the same old Jim Razor? Oh, he comes out with a shirt on, apparently. Okay, not totally sure what's going on. Open your eyes, wake up to the lies. All right. Well, Jim, I hate to say this, but you're about to get wrecked. I mean, are you some kind of indie talent? I mean, who are you? Who are you, Jim?
This is going to be fun to watch.
Oh.
And the party has officially
no.
Begun.
But sorry, Jim.
There
I mean,
hasn't been a time that I've sat in this
shit.
Chair and not
really?
Excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Oh, we filled ours up faster than our guy was silent there. And sheesh. He's got the Hydra logo on his shorts. On his trunks, I guess. Wow. Okay, let me get out of here. Jim's a little feisty. I know. I don't know how I like that. I think I can jump off of this. Maybe. Let's see. Jim's gonna hit us in the back. So not only did he hit us in the back, we hit our face on the table. And a second knee to the face. Damn, Jim. Damn it, Jim. Just kick after kick to that leg. Puma stunner. That's it. Can I climb up here? Nope. Get up, monkey. Get in the ring. Come on. Stand up. Oh, shit. Took out the wrong guy. No. Okay, that was quick. DDT from Jim Razor there, who's got four reversals, might I add. Oh, five, as it fills up. Jeez. Puma now, pandering the crowd, is just cranked. Come on out here. Yeah, you're dumb. Ha ha. Got him. God dang it. It's all red, everything that sign said. Puma is all red. That's, you got that, son. All right, I guess get up, because can't do my signature. And you get drop kicked to the back, and we injure ourselves in the process. Come on. Come on. So the update made it, I was going to say, made it to where they turned towards you when you did your, when you did the wake-up taunt, but that didn't happen. Okay.
He's having a
What happened there, Puma? Jeez. Here we go. We got to try to get more moves in, different moves. More just to get that 5-star and hopefully move up the rankings. I mean, we did 5-star with Cena and it did nothing, apparently. So we're gonna keep at it here. Into a Russian leg sweep there from Jim Razor, and he's going into the pin. Kick out. I should have let it go to two. Too fast. Oof. Oh my gosh. What does thing say? Undies? What does it say? I'm trying to read his trunks, and I'm getting my butt kicked here. Okay, Jim Razor, local talent. You almost tapped us out. What's that about? Sheesh. Get the hell off me, Jim. Look at that. Up against the ropes. Very nice. I mean, can I kick him in the face now? Oh, I could have. I climbed the top instead. All the way across the ring. Good grief. Standing over Jim here. He probably doesn't like that a bit, but I don't care. I mean, do it. Oh, my button stopped working. He didn't even use a reversal. Oh, no. Get off me. Oh, the heightened drama. Oh, it's a 300. Maybe if we with the count of two, it heightens the drama a little bit, adds some more points. Oh. Serious? Did he just bust us open? Sorry, whatever your signature is, ain't happening. Now I'm curious. What am I looking at here? Oh, I'm looking at my own stuff. In-read signature. Attitude adjustment. Weird. Wheelbarrow face buster and then a rock bottom. Huh. Interesting, Jim. Yep. Just, you know, flop around. Can I kick this dude in the face? Of course not. Jeez. And he's going to reverse us. And too late. And he's going to flip us around and try to go for some weird pin thing. It's not going to work. We are instead going to lose our signature and get our finisher. Get in the corner, Jim. Okay. Oh, so he's the Rock now. Jeez. Really? Oh, gosh. Too fast. He didn't go for a ringside signature. It's okay. Anyone could have anticipated. Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. And no. Oh, that was it. Okay. But I'm going to get out because, you know, life. And I couldn't do my friggin' finisher as he ran up to me. And he fails to connect with anything that time. We missed the kick. Oh, and we're going up top. Come on, Puma, move faster. He's going to knee the ref. We drop kick him into next week. Oof. Puma's fired up. So I wonder if he's got the rock bottom catching finisher. I don't know. Stand up. Stand up, Jimmy. Come on, man. Dang. Big drop kick. And we're going to go up top again just because I'm a risk taker. And Jimmy is just going to move out of the way instead of catch finisher. Okay, undisputed, buted, it says. No. Are you freaking kidding me, Jim? I don't think so. Get around. Into the gut. And now we're going up. We're going up because... Damn. Did he really? He just really moved. And now I'm irritated. Get off of me. So if you do make it to the two count, then it does give you a little boost. Good to know. Good to know. Damn. What are we doing here, Puma? Come on, get it under control. This is a serious match against Jim Razor. And he hit us again with it. Where's he going? He's stuck up there all of a sudden. He's just going to stand there and wait for us to get up, I guess. And then he decides to change his mind. Okay. I feel you. Get the hell off me, Jim. Oh, hell. Dang. We cannot... I can't reverse that move right there for some strange reason. I don't know what's happening. Can you reverse that, though? Can you reverse this? Bam! That's got to be it for Jim, isn't it? Two. Yeah, you're not a John Cena. You're not kicking out of a CM Puma finisher, that's for sure. That is for sure. And that's how you do it, folks. You just whip monkeys' asses. You have got to be kidding. Apparently, I'm facing Jim Razor again. What are the chances of that happening? Oh. Robert Lawler. Oh, man, that's a good triple threat right there. Oh, man. Again, let's do it. All right, Jim. So I started the last match treating you like some indie punk, which you are clearly not. I mean, I still got the victory, but you know. And we're going to go... Okay. I was going to say, we're going to go for every move we can think of on the road to a five-star match. And, I mean, it didn't get us anywhere last time, but it is what it is. And we're going to go through every move in our arsenal, as far as I know. As far as I can remember, anyway. And we're just going to put it on this fool. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping. Yeah, yep. Exactly. Point it up to the sky. And here we go. Lock it in. Break that fool's neck. Break it. Write it or I'll break it off. That was on TV the other day. Liar, liar. If you don't know, have any idea what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell. No. Get the hell off me. Come on, dummy. And, oh, I thought this was a Puma cutter. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Not quite there yet, but okay. We'll get it. Center of the... There it is. Puma stunner, I mean. Excuse me. Excuse me. Whoa. Oh, he was in perfect position. Dadgum. He was in, like, the best position. All right, get up, dummy. I mean, I wasn't going for the Puma cutter or anything, but I was just trying to spin him around. Really? Whoa. Man, sometimes I forget what color I am. Oh, man, we just kicked him straight to the friggin' ground. What are we... No idea what happened there. Not what I was going for at all. But it's alright, I guess. Gonna stomp that bull's arm. Break it off. Oh, okay. You didn't dodge that now, did you? Big knee to the stomach. And here we go. Oof. One of my favorites. Switching legs, he does. Bam. Just get down. Can I kick this fool in his face? Why?
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Watch this.
Dang, I don't understand why I gotta change sides so much. Just go down. Do the job. Alright, get up. Because like I said, we're trying to get them 5 stars, Jim. Again? No, I said. Oh my gosh. Every time I try to spin him around. Alright. Oh, we finally reversed the move. Get the hell off me. I don't understand why I keep doing that. Get up. Oh, because I'm pressing down and not... I got it. I'm pressing down and instead of left and right. Gotcha. Got it. Come on. And just like that, 3 finishers. Man. Oh, gosh. He reversed us again. And we didn't get him that time. Oh. Jim. What? Oh, gosh. Into a neck breaker. That was a pretty good move, old Jim. No. Okay, we didn't even get a chance to do a move. He's just going to... Shit, too late. Oh, boy. This could be bad for us. Get the hell off me, Jim. Into an elbow. You're going to get kicked in the face again. If I could do it. Jeez. Bam. Just, you know, we're going to put a bunch of... Oh, boy. No. Like I'm going to let you do that. Puma cutter out of nowhere. Very nice. And then right back up at it. And kick you in the stomach. Go up and over. Drop you on the face. Yep, that's how that's going to do. That's how we're working things nowadays. Come on. Doe. How? This fool has 0 finishers. Or 0 signatures, yeah. Get off me. And he's reversing things. Just go. Boom, flatline. That is a great move right there. Oh, ref, come on. Come on. All right, you done? You done checking on him? Can I destroy him? Jeez, look how oh, he's a bloody mess.
Someone really should check on him.
He is a bloody mess. But I don't care, because we got to do what we got to do. And by that, I mean wreck bulls. Get up. Oh, nice reversal. Okay. We can reverse two there, Jimmy.
Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Damn, I think I waited too long. Jump in. Oh, I was hoping he was going to do some kind of move. Oh, brain buster. Okay, he's got us up. On our feet here. No.
Down to the floor.
Sorry there, James. Oh, shoot. Oh man, nice move there from James. Mr. Razor, if you will. Yeah, we're going to get out. And now he's got his a reversal, and he uses it. But you know what? Uh-oh. Your boy's got a reversal too. Dang it, too fast. What's he doing here, though? He's got us up on the top. Oh, superplex. My gosh. Oh, Falcon Arrow. What a move. Great one-on-one action here. If he didn't go, I was going to say, if he didn't go for the pin after that. Oh. Oh, shit. We almost lost. Okay, a little fired up there. He's got a signature going. No. Get the hell. Get down. Just get kicked in the face already. Boom. You know what? We haven't done one of these in a while. Send him over. Lift him up. Kabam. That's right, I said kabam. You're going down, son. Just count to 3. Count to 100. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. This freaking guy. This freaking guy. I mean, can we just end it? You're done. Look at how... Oh, gosh. Jim is a disaster. He's dead. Now count to 100. Jeez. That is how we take care of things. Whew. I mean, it only took... I don't know how many finishers. All right, let's... Oh, not what I wanted to do, but you know what? It happened. It happened, and apparently we can't kick him in the face again. Bam. That's it. That's it. The ref has just had enough. Uh-huh. That's how we kill... Take care of business. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all the crowd loves night. It. What a beating. His foes in a world of hurt now. Good grief. The crowd loves it, and no relationship change, but we keep... I think they need to whatever. We keep getting those 5-star matches, and I'm hoping it's going to put us up time for the main event. Some. Singles, but let's see. Dude, what is the deal? Why am I not moving up? And John Cena's got a promo calling us out, it looks like. Why can I not move up? What? John Cena's not even on. He's below me now. Jim, I've beaten twice. He is above me. I don't understand. And I'm -1 with John Cena because of those stupid promos. I mean, we're, oh, jeez. Well, and now we face Cesaro, which, hey, that's actually good. Cesaro is number 3 on the list. Not bad. We got to do what we got to do to get ourselves moved up. But it looks like we're opening the show with versus Cesaro. And then Jim Razor's taking on Dolph Ziggler. We got John Cena doing his thing. And Dean Ambrose versus Daniel Bryan. So, pretty interesting video in the next one. So, thank you guys for watching. Come on back. I don't know what's going on with Jim Razor, but apparently we're never going to face John Cena again. So, I don't know what's going on there. Come on back. More My Career Mode. I've been CM Puma, and I'm out.